All right, welcome everybody to the NBHL weekend number 3 in Shreveport, Louisiana. I have all 3 teams playing today. Day 1, we got 3 games. And tomorrow morning, we have 2 games. And our first game today will be Austin Arsenal going against Shreveport. Referees having some words with the players, going over rules, things like that, etc. Appreciate y'all being here, checking us out, watching the games. Promises to be a pretty good matchup between all 3 teams. Second game after this one, going to have Dallas going against Austin. And we'll close out our evening with Dallas going against Red River.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming to Georgia's Pond today. I really appreciate it. Thanks for coming to Shreveport. Glad to have you as our guest. Would all the players line up on the blue line, please, because Caitlin Johnson is going to kick this off with the national anthem.
Thank you for the love, folks. I'll do what I can for you. We can actually play our introductions here. Don't know, I am from Austin and part of the Texas Ball Hockey League Association. So I do not know the Dallas or Shreveport teams too yet. I got a roster sheet in front of me. I'm going to do my best with names. I know I'm going to butcher some of them. I apologize in advance for what will happen. Except for the one man on Dallas, which I'll clear up in the next game. You set me straight. That's how I'm doing. So anyway, bear with me, folks. It's gonna be alright. We're having a good time together today. Okay, we're gonna try to get it going. Usually, for those of you that do not know, to take a look at this rink. This is a 285-foot rink. This is regulation ice hockey size. They have most of the ice. Put down some tape for our line. So this is a much, much bigger rink than Austin or Dallas are used to playing in. Shreveport, I don't know. Do they play here on the regular? If so, that's awesome. If not, it's still awesome that we're here today. This afternoon. Depending on where you are in the country watching. We're gonna have Sydney for Austin in the face-off. And Riley Spencer. Sydney wins it forward. And Riley won it back. Red River has it now. Back and forth, there you go. And back for 88, that's Colby Stewart. Red River gains the zone, Spencer with it. Throws it, goes high. Turn shot, just goes wide of the net. Red River picks it up, drop it back to the point. Mike D interrupting the pass for Austin there. He gets it ahead for Andrew. Andrew bops for Austin. Oh. Brett Lee applies pressure, gets it away from him, comes up, doesn't clear it out. Jamie Kerr holds it in for Austin. And it comes up to Sydney, who turns and takes a shot. It looked like that might have been stripped or blocked out in front. Either way, it came out for Ryan G. Comes down. Garrett, Red River, protecting it on the boards. Pressured by Andrew. He drops it back. 23, Alex has it, dumps it in. Red River picks it up on the board, sends it up to the point. Brent Lee takes a shot. Looks like it landed in front of Taylor. Red River comes out and stuffs it. And decent. That's number 17. That's Cade Campbell. Red River strikes first. This time we'll have Josh Hall. Tyler Cook in the faceoff. Cook with it. Dumps it into Austin Lane. W sends it around the boards for Austin. Picked up by Garrett. He drops it back for Tyler Cook. Brings it in, sends it back to Garrett. Takes a sharp angle, rolls it, tries to stuff it five hole. Taylor gets the glove down. We're going to whistle another faceoff. River wins it. Play it back. Back and forth, number 91. That's Jesse Anderson with it now. Comes back. That's a lane, Savage. Over, comes back across to him. Brandon Fisher picks it up. He'll roll it in. There, W gives chase. Austin ties up along the boards. Freeport with it. Pass attempt. Blocked by Derek W. Josh Hall with a shot. Bad save. Got a goalie and rolls. Almost crossing the line, but good stick save by the goalie and then gets the glove down for the whistle. I'm not sure who's in net for Red River right now. Might be Hunter, I think. I think I saw number one. That is his number. It could also be James Polk. As soon as I see his back, I'll let you know for sure. Sydney wins the face-off for Austin. Andrew sends it back to the point. Jamie takes the shot. It went wide. Comes behind the net. Might be. Clearing attempt. Intercepts a clearing attempt by Red River and scores. Austin strikes back. Ties it up. By Mike B. Mike Brandon Marto. Number 13 on off. Now Spencer wins it back. Mike B takes it away. Off the boards, takes a shot. Bad save by the goalie. Puts it up in the corner, tries to center it, but Zach Cozine gets in the way. Red River. Back in the zone, Red River has it. It pops up. Zach Fielding has it in the corner. They play it out. He's all the way down. Nate Hardy for Austin with it now. Sends it all the way down. Not far enough for Icy. Number 29, that's Mike Hinton for Red River. He's on the board, sends it up. Number 9, Ryan Z. He'll send it across for Colby Stewart. Back over for Ryan. 88 with it now. Sliding back check by Mike B. Keeps it away from him. Andrew sends it back over. Andrew brings it in. Can't beat the defense. But potential on the boards. Gets it on net. And Red River covers. Gets a whistle. Battle of the 22s in the face-off now. It's 22s for each team. That was Josh Hall and Tyler Cook. Josh Hall won it back on the doorstep. Red River clears it out. Harm's way. Comes back to Eric Stelzel. And number 17, Kate Campbell, gets past him. Infield over in the corner. And Garrett P picks it up. Eric Pfeiffer. Has it on the boards. Pressured by Corey for Austin. Comes up back to him. He protects it, brings it in. Backhands it. And beat Taylor for Austin, giving Red River one more. I think Taylor was screened pretty well on that one. Didn't see it. Might have went five hole, might have just missed a pad. Either way, that's one more on the board for Red River. Brings it in. Comes up with it behind the net. Right up to the point. Corey takes the shot. Blocked in front. Jesse Anderson has it along the boards now. He'll drop it back. Up the middle, deception, intercepted or interfered with. Gonna get a shot on net. Gonna bounce over into the corner. Eric sends it around. Another shot attempt by Elaine goes wide. Red River picks it up on the boards. Sends it back to the point. Send it back in deep. Eric for Austin has it. Throws it up the boards. He's going to find Josh Hall. He'll bring it out. He's got Brandon Fisher with him. He brings it in. Reach the defense. Puts it in the crease. For number 5, that's Corey D. He clears it out. It's sent all the way down. That will be an icing against Red River. Minutes and 10 seconds left in our first period. Score is 2-1. Red River leading. Austin wins it back, comes back to Nate Hardy. He takes the shot. Doesn't make it to the net. Mike B picks it up in the corner. And out it behind. Andrew centers. It comes out. Red River gets a hold of it, brings it out. Ryan G with it. Sends it across. Here it pass. And out Red River still with it. Number 88, it's Colton Stewart. Walking it forward, sends it over into his partner in the corner. Tries to send back to him, and he just failed on the shot. Austin trying to clear it out, not succeeding. Kerr has it. Send it up to Nate Hardy. Battling with Ryan Z. Well, to catch the puck. Jamie Kerr throws it up the glass. Off the Mike D's stick, but doesn't go too far. And Red River. As in their zone, Andrew. Fair attempt. Out of the Mike D. He just couldn't corral it now. Ryan D with it for the Red River. Tries to drop it off. Kobe Stewart collects it. Across to the other board. Riley Spencer with it. Back in the corner. Sidney keeping an eye. Awesome. Ryan G tries to pass it across. That went quite well by Mike Grandamardo. He brings it in, but Ryan G takes it right back away. Sums it up the boards. Number 88 is Kobe Stewart. Shot on net. Taylor holds it. 2 minutes and 18 seconds left. Twos again. Tyler Cook for Red River. Josh Hall for Austin. On the faceoff. Tyler Cook comes up with it, takes the shot. Good save by Taylor. Look at another faceoff. Tyler wins it back. On the boards. Josh Hall takes it away. He kicks it around. Brett Lee. He goes and collects it in the corner. Brett. Pressure. Josh holding on. Sends it back to the point. That's Corey. Austin takes the shot. It went wide. Red River has it. And up just gained the zone. That was Cade Campbell. He'll dump it in. There it goes. Tyler Cook takes it away. Has it in the corner. No pressure. Goes in the crease. It's Garrett. Pfeiffer was crashing the net. Top block into the corner. Kate Campbell picks it up. Back to Garrett. Garrett has it now. Sends it up to Tyler Cook. Boxed in a little bit. And he'll drop it off. That's for Drew. Red River. Eric S. has it in the corner now. Oh, it fell down. Having the ball. Red River comes up with it. 35. Good. Second one on the boards quite well. Throws it in the center for Bryce, who takes the shot. He ran wide, but Taylor comes out. Corrals, he gets the glove down for a whistle. Seconds left in our first period. I'm not sure if you guys can see the scoreboard and the time up there on the screen. Yeah, it looks like a can in the right-hand corner. A little blurry. Spencer. Sidney ties him up. Jamie Kerr. Austin, battle protecting along the board, sends it around, just went right past Nate Hardy. Also went past Red River, and Andrew picks it up, sends it across to Mike Grandinardo. He gains his own, turns, takes the shot, goes wide. Nate Hardy keeps it from going out of the zone. He walks in, tries to take the shot. That's interrupted by back checking Red River. 28 with it now, Kobe Stewart. Brings it in. Sidney gets it away. Mike B has it. Andrew kicks it around. The shot deflected into the corner. It comes up. Nate Hardy corrals it. Sends it back in. It's deflected high. That's the end of our first period. We got about a minute break. And then our second will begin.
Yeah, there's not that too many people around me. Everybody's kind of spread out in here. Social distancing, you know. Trying to stay. Hi, Alex. How you doing? Yeah, it looks really cool, Brianna. Slick concrete is how it was described to me. Well, thank you, Lauren. I appreciate that. All right, our second period is underway. What river with it now? And across. Number three, that's Drew. He sends it up. His pass interrupted briefly by Brandon Fisher. They get it. Number eight takes the shot, gets it on net on Taylor. Bryce. Taylor gets the glove down for that whistle. And do a face-off. Austin wins it back. Corey sends it hard around the boards. And well, Jason Moore keeps it in, but Brandon battles for it, comes up with it, gets it to Josh Hall, who tries to chip it around, does not succeed, it's batted over by Red River. They'll collect it. Bryce dumps it in. Corey gives chase. Tries to send it up to Fisher, does not succeed, it comes right on the doorstep. Taylor can't corral it. A lucky break there. Brandon Fisher with it. Sends it all the way across for Eric W. Eric wins, folks. That's what he wants to do. Takes a shot. It goes. Like it deflected. Up and out of play. With a whistle. Some line changes. Sydney in the face-off for Austin. She wins it back. Andrew sends it into the corner. And Mike Hinton for Red River sends it around for Cade Campbell, who picks it up along the boards. He'll bring it down. Gain the zone, comes into the center where Nate Hardy gloves it down, takes control. Give himself some space over along the boards. And lobs it ahead from Mike B. Glove down by Red River, though. Mike B had to fight for it. He gets it. Andrew tried to backhand it into the zone, and Tyler Cook read that very well, took it away. Mike Hinton with it now. Has it in the corner. Mike B pressures. Does not succeed in stripping it away. Kate Campbell with it. For the hot sauce. Over Tyler Cook, pressured by Nate Hardy, he'll turn and dump it in. It hits Jamie Kerr in the feet. He corrals it. Holds it, looking for a pass. Send it across to Nate Hardy. He sends it up to Mike B, just out of his reach. Comes all the way down. That will be an icing. That's one of the benefits of playing on a much larger rink than they're used to, is that when you ice the ball, it's a lot longer to get set back up for a face-off. Which only benefits the team that iced. And Spencer wins the face-off back, and they took a shot. I'm sorry, I was looking at my roster sheet. I didn't see who shot it. Maybe number 9, Lion G? I hope so. If you guys saw it, let me know. Multitasking doesn't always work. And they're calling the game live. Anyway, that's one more for Red River. The score is now 3-1, 7 minutes and 40 seconds left in our second period. Josh Hall wins the face-off back. Corey plays it up off the board. Didn't go far enough, though. Lion G brings it in for Red River. He'll drop it back. It's just past the defenseman. He's got to chase it back. Sends it over for Lane Savage. He'll dump it in. It goes wide. Eric S. picks it up behind the net. Walks it in. Sends it across to Corey, who sends it up for Josh Hall. A little hot. Bounced off him. Josh Hall kicks it in. Alex Savage. Make sure it comes out. And Fisher with it now, sends it up for Eric W. Bounces past him. RNG for Hot Sauce brings it in. Comes it over to number 8. His shot goes high. RNG will pick it up. Tries to chip it in behind the goalie. Ooh, that looked like it was going to be a goal. Is it a goal? They say no. Lucky break for Austin there. Both teams will get some line changes. Austin with a much shorter bench today than Red River. That will be a factor in this game. Tyler Cook with it. Busted by Sydney. Chase Campbell was wide open. It bounced off him. He strips it from Mike D, but thankfully Andy put Austin is there with him. Andrew sends it right back to him as it rolls on net. And Mike D took it away from McAdams just before he could cover. Lifted the ball and Austin gets another. 3-2 now. Austin comes back again, 6 minutes and 9 seconds left than on a second period. Sydney and Tyler Cook in the faceoff. Sydney wins it back. Nate Hardy with it. He'll send it up the boards for Andrew. Andrew brings it in, but it looks like Mike B might have went offside, unfortunately. So he'll bring it out. Do another face out. Jade Campbell chases it down. Looking for a pass. Sydney gets in the way. Jamie Kerr with it. Jake Campbell all over him though. Protection along the board, throws it hard up the wall. He makes a good job keeping it in. Sliding, diving play by Nate Hardy. He just roughed up a little bit as he blocked the shot. And Nate Hardy and Garrett Pfeiffer. A couple words. Jamie Kerr sends it up the board, just out of the reach. Randy B. Sydney sends it back to him. He sends it across to Mike B, gains his own, takes a wrister. Pad save. Everybody's going for changes. Looks like Red River couldn't get to it first, so that will be an icing. Minutes and 2 seconds left on second period. Ross Hall with a soft shot off the faceoff. Caught by Hunter McAdams. Get another faceoff. Will he try again? Let's find out. No. He wants the faceoff, turns and shoots. That block in front didn't make it through. 27, that's Sean Godfrey with it now. Cuts down the board, sends it back. Zach will spin it around for Drew H. He's got time and space. Kicks it ahead for KD. Gets it over to Bryce. That's taken away. Josh Hall with it now. He gained his own, pressured by everybody. He slotted away from him. Zach Cousins. Josh P. picks it up around the boards, just out of the corner. Sends it back up for Eric S., who sends it right over to Eric W. That's all, tips it off the boards. Troy with a shot, went off the side of the net. Comes back to him. He takes a slapper, deflected up and over the net. And a crease by Zach Cozing. What a play there. W sends it up. Eric S. with a shot. Just goes wide. Fisher. And W collapsing on the right in front of the crease. Brandon Fisher was behind it. Quentin McAdams slams that glove down on it, gets the whistle. Teams will go for changes. Comes up with it, pass across, doesn't find its mark, but eventually gets there. Ryan G picks it up, sends it across, just went out of the reach. Mike B is going for it, and he got tripped up, taken down. He's not happy about it. But Red River does get a penalty. I don't know the official call, but I'm guessing it's 2 minutes for tripping. Well, I'm sorry, 1 minute for tripping. There's 1 minute penalty in these games. So Austin, a 60-second power play. Can they convert and tie this up? 3 minutes and 26 seconds left in our second period. That's all. Kicks it over to Nate Hardy, who has it, protects it. Brings it in along the boards, tries to send it across to Jamie Kerr. That was interrupted by Colby Stewart, who brings it in. Gets it past the defense. Short-handed attempt. Deflected by a diving play by Nate Hardy. He goes up and out of play. Really good intensive pressure by the short-handed Red River. Austin wins it back. Jamie Kerr sends it off the boards. Mike G got it for a moment. Taken away, Nate Hardy. Good step-up play, but Kate Campbell has it, and he'll send it all the way back. Austin turns on the Jets. Interrupts the clearing attempt by Brett. He has it now, drops it back to Corey, who takes the shot. In front on the doorstep. They're collapsing down on it. 5 seconds left in the penalty, and Hunter gets the glove down with a whistle. Red River will get some changes. A couple good looks there from Mike B. Red River clears it down. All the way, that'll do it for the penalty. Good power play. If you want to look at it. Eric S. brings it up now. Sets it up for Josh Hall, just out of his reach. Red River comes it back down. His boy tries to clear it out. Ryan G. in the right place at the right time. Brandon Fisher now. Keeps Red River from dumping it in. Red River has it. Tries to slide it around. Josh Hall does not succeed. Josh sends it back in the zone. Zach Cozing has it. Sends it up on the boards. Eric S. stood up the blue line, but it bounced behind him. Good stop stop by Taylor. Red River. Ran in, had a point blank. On the next to the side. Rebound attempt. No good. Brandon Fisher has it. Brings it in. And he's stripped by Zach. Sends it ahead. Bryce, who gains the zone. Drops it off at the point. Stripped aside by Taylor. River has it. Sends it ahead for Elaine Savage. Passes the cross. Shot does not make contact on net. Got a stopper, blocked himself by his own teammate. He then tried to backhand it. He went into the corner. Eric Guest picks it up along the boards. He's got Corey D coming in hot. Ties him up along the boards. About 20 seconds left in the period, folks. Oh, I'm tied up. Ross Hall. Pressure him. Takes it away. Brings it up the boards. Brings it in. 8 seconds. Gains the zone. It rolls. Right on net. Hunter gets the glove down and a whistle. 3 seconds left in the period. Enough for maybe one more shot off the faceoff. We'll take another 60-second break. Probably not. With a backhand attempt, Jimmy comes in to try to pick up the chains. Doesn't succeed. Time expires, and that is the end of our second period. 60-second break. Third period coming right up. Third period just about to get started. That's Tyler Cook for Red River. Sidney Fioka for Austin in the faceoff. Yeah, looking up for something. I don't know what. I'd like to think they were all looking up. All of you people. Fans that couldn't be here with us today. Watching from afar. We love you. Lady. Jamie Kerr turns it up. Red River has it. Tries to back out of the zone. Mike B with a good shot. Andrew on the doorstep picks up the chain. And looks like he beat Hunter 5-hole. So Andrew B with a tying goal for Austin, assisted by Mike B. 3-3. 9 minutes and 47 seconds left in the period. Sydney has it. Sends it up the boards to Andrew. They're in the zone, sends it across. It goes past everybody. Mike B collects it. He's clearing out the crease. Mike takes a shot. I believe that was a pad save by the goalie. That was blocked by Alex Savage. One or the other. Either way, they'll bring it back in. Mike B takes the shot. That was a pad save by the goalie. Andrew picks it up in the corner, sends it up to Sydney. He goes through and comes back to Nate Hardy. This shot blocked. Red River coming back 3-on-2. Bring it in. Dave Campbell picks it up in the corner. Got Tyler Cook. Sydney sends it up towards. Finds Eric W. Send it across for Jamie Kerr. Picks it up off the boards. Sends it ahead for Mike B. Number 13, he takes a shot from the blue line. It goes wide, and he'll run for a change. In the second period, no longer an issue on our third period. Corey picks it up, goes through Fisher, Red River. The left foot sends it across. They got time in their own end. Goes off the boards, just out of the reach. As Eric sends it across to Josh Hall, who gets it to Fisher, who takes the shot. It goes wide. Josh with it, sends it back over to Fish. There's the shot, just high. Bounces off the glass as Red River sends it up the boards. 28, Jason Moore picks it up. Runs around the net with it. He's got time. Puts that ahead for Riley Spencer. Gets it past Josh. That's Colby Stewart, I believe. He gets around Eric, walks it straight in, takes the shot. Beats Taylor, stick side. 4-3. As Red River takes the lead once again. 7 minutes, 34 seconds left in the third period. Austin looking pretty well out there for having a shorter bench. Pretty good defense, pretty good offense as well. Game ain't over. We got plenty of time. Comes all the way down. Zach Cozine picks it up. And they send it ahead for Jesse Anderson. He gets it across. That's Bryce. Tries to send it in, but Corey gets to it first. Josh Hall has it now. Hooked off his stick, it comes all the way back. Red River with it. Again, his own. That's Zach. He drops it off along the boards. Got deflected in front. Corey gets in the way of a pass. As does Josh Hall. He'll lob it all the way out. It'll bounce out of the zone. W gives chase. But Elaine Savage picks it up. Sends it ahead for Corey D. Off the boards. Number 91, Jesse Anderson chips it in. Ed Hardy gives chase. Picking up along the boards. Pressured by Bryce. Red River, he sends it hard around. Mike B picks it up, takes it over to Sydney, he'll send it over to Jamie. Nice in the back of Mike B, but just out of his reach. Now Garrett Pfeiffer brings it in, puts it on net, puts it in the crease as Tyler Cook is crashing. Andrew with it for Austin. But all the way ahead for Mike B. Off his stick, it goes into the corner. Red River picks it up. That's Drew H for Red River. Red River, Garrett P. Gains the zone. Sends it to a crashing Kate Campbell. He just couldn't get a hold of it. Tyler Cook picks it up along the boards, pressed by Sydney. Tyler Cook still has it. Puts it down into the corner. Nate Hardy puts it hard up the boards, finds Mike D, who sends it all the way across. And we got a whistle. I'm not sure what for. Let's watch and see. Another penalty.
If it's two, matching
penalties. They look like one of them is the cross-checking. I'm not sure what the penalty on Mike Dean is for. We got matching penalties. So it's still 5-on-5. There's exactly 5 minutes left in our third period. 1 minute penalties. ball ties up in the faceoff and comes out clean with it. Walks it in, gets around the fence. Gets around net. Tries to get it up to Fisher. The Red River read it well. They gain the zone. Ryan Z with it. Back. And then it's dumped in. Eric S picks it up behind the net. Gets it around to Corey. They get it ahead to Eric W. for Austin. Tries to send it ahead to Fisher. It eventually finds him, but he just couldn't corral it. Red River chips it out. Comes down. Eric strips it away from Colby Stewart. Tries to send it ahead for Fisher. It gets through him. And that's an icing. Down Austin. And Bryce Cozy. Red River in the faceoff. Bryce wins it back. Red River, Brett Lee keeps it in. Sean Godfrey has it. Comes it around. Pass up. Don't get past Corey from Austin. They got 2-on-1. Josh Hall. Brett Lee, he's got Eric W. with him. Tries to get it over to him. It's just behind the play. Sean Godfrey with it. Brings it all the way in. Put up by Nate Hardy. Corey D takes the shot. And Taylor gets the glove down for the whistle. 3.5 minutes, just over 3.5 minutes. Left in our third period. It's 4-2-3, Austin down by one. They need to force a tie. Okay, they need to tie it up. To force an overtime. They'll shoot out. I'm honestly not sure which one we do, because I don't know if any of our division games have fallen past the first period. Sydney sends it over to Mike B. He's gained the zone. Sends it back to Sydney. She's got a little bit of space. She gets knocked down as she backhands one on net. She puts the glove down for a whistle. No call on the play. I don't believe a call was warranted on that one. B takes the shot. Looks like that was deflected just a little bit. Another cross tip by Sydney, but it went into the corner. Red River comes up with Jamie Turner. Stands up at the red line. He has it now. He'll just dump it in on net. Oh! I don't think Hunter saw that one, but he saw it just in time. He got a foot out, stick it into the corner. Andrew has it for Austin. Sends it across for Mike B, but just out of the reach. Goes around the corner. Matt Cozy sends it across. Red River has it now. Kate Campbell has not been in the zone yet. Pass goes through the feet of its intended target. Mike B picks it up. Let's send it over for Andrew. He drops it back to Josh Hall. Red River read that really well, though. And Eric S. stands it up at the red line. Gets it over to Mike B. Takes a shot. There's a stick save by the goalie, but it almost bounced over his head into the net. Mike B. ties up in the down in the corner for it. It's a lane. Gets it around the zone. Lane has it again. He'll throw it hard around the boards. Corey stands up. He keeps it in the zone. Has it back. And it finds Riley Spencer. Gets something to hit for Colby Stewart. Brings it in. got Spencer running to the net. Nobody guarding him at the moment. Had to do a shot block in front. And he shot. Knocked down. We have some words. We got some words between Corey and Kobe. Not sure what that was about. Minute and 11 seconds left. Okay, Red River. It's a penalty. Austin does not. We have a timeout call. I believe Red River called the timeout. So Austin on the power play for the next minute. And a minute and 11 seconds left. If they can convert on the power play, they'll tie the game. They're down by one. And force either overtime or a shootout. Or a tie. Maybe we just end it with a tie. I don't know. We'll find out together if it happens. It's always the funnest part, though, right? Like watching a movie and figuring it out before the movie comes. Which is actually kind of rare these days. Hand holding going on in these meetings. I try not to hold your hands when I can. Not because I don't want to hold your hands, but because I respect you as you and your intelligence. My fault. Making jokes. Josh Hall for Austin in the face-off. That's, I believe, Tyler Cook. Back, Jamie Kerr with a shot, goes high. Andrew B sends it around the boards, Nathan Hardy picks it up. And over to Josh Hall. They'll send it across to Sydney, on the net. He puts it on the doorstep, point blank for Andrew. A good look, but Hunter got the glove down. Keeping Red River's lead intact. 4-3 is the score. 36 seconds left in the penalty. 47 seconds left in the game. Hi, Noah. How you doing, buddy? And he has it. Oh, Red River takes it away. Sydney fell down. I'm not sure what happened there. Austin has pulled their goalie. 35 seconds left. Jamie sends it up to Nathan. Nate Hardy sends it across to Mike B. He corrals it, wins the zone, takes a shot, and down in front. Josh Hall picks it up. Mike B with a sliding play. 41 picks it. Takes a shot at the empty net. It goes down. That is an icing. Might have been an errant call as Kate Campbell got to it first. But it was a call nonetheless, so we might be a face-off at center. Yep. What to do, 14.6 seconds left in the game, 4 seconds left in the power play. Austin not putting the goalie back in, opting to have 6-on-4 for 4 seconds. Face-off, Corey Libick sends it over to Mike B. Just pressured in the corner, Sydney down the zone. Nate Hardy with it, 5 seconds left. And he had it. And Corey has it, takes the shot at the buzzer. It doesn't make it down there. Red River wins it. 4-3 is the score. All right, Austin's going to get a couple minute break as Dallas is going to take the length and warm up. And we got game two coming at you momentarily. Our stream's going to stay live continuously, folks, so don't worry about having to reconnect, which is what we normally do between games for Texas ball hockey, but NBHL is a little bit special. Just let it roll, you know? This is a good time, and that's what you do with a good time. Just let it roll. All right, I'm going to shut up for the next minute or two. While these teams play, give your ears a break. So stick around, don't go anywhere. Game two coming up. Dallas, Austin. Austin on the back-to-back. Dallas with a huge advantage in that regard.